Hi, everyone. Oh, wow, 29 people. That's fast. Hi, everyone. I'm Eleanor Lee, and I'm a very awkward person. Yep. And today, it's an official takeover of Harper Bazaar Singapore. Yay! Okay, so I'm over here, and today I think I'm gonna sing some songs for you guys. And I don't know, just answer some questions that if you guys have any questions for me or stuff that you guys wanna say. Yeah, and I'll be really happy to answer them all. So I made this room kind of dark, but I hope it's okay, because these are my first fairy lights I've ever owned in my life, and I'm so happy. When I first received them, I was dancing with them in the dark for about 30 minutes, like the whole night. I don't know why. I'm just so happy. They look so romantic, so. Hi. Yeah, I'll save this live. So don't worry if you guys miss it, you know. Lovely fairy lights. I know. Bazaar sent them to me so that my room will look nice during this live. Yeah. 没事，我也可以讲中文，没关系. And I don't know how I'm supposed to start this. I think I'm just gonna wait to see if there's gonna be more people who joins in before I sing, and I'm just gonna like talk to you guys more. Oh, it's so cold. Off the, yeah. And I am a really awkward person, to be honest, so I'm not really sure how to do live thing, and yeah. Have you ever went to Spain? I'm not really sure. I think I forgot if I did. Oh god. Well, I'm gonna go through the set list with you guys for today. Where's my set list? Great. Amazing. Fantastic. Where is my set list? Well, you know what? Forget it. I'll just sing what, yeah, this is so unprofessional. Yeah, I've been to Greece for, my Poseidon. So, sing Love Me Like You Do. I don't really know how to sing that song. And, what's your current obsessed song? So I'm obsessed with this song for about half a year already, and I love this song. What is it called? It's called Starry Eyes by Young Bombs. That's my favorite song, and I've been listening to it every night, every morning, everything, when I do something, and it's amazing. Can you sing Fly Me to the Moon? No, I cannot, because I don't know how to sing that song. Great. Guys, just, you know, something. Just give me something that I can sing. I love Taylor Swift, but I can't sing her songs, because I realized that Taylor Swift's songs are only nice when she sings it. Anybody else who sings it, it just sucks. Nobody beats her. It's amazing how her songs are only suitable for her. So, okay. Oh my god, wait, you're like gorgeous. No, I'm not, but thank you very much. Okay. Billie Eilish, I love her. She's like, she's younger than me, and she's already like so successful. So like, damn it. Oh, why? So hot. Okay, can you sing Faded? I used to love that song. Okay, so I'm just gonna look up for my lyrics right now, and I'm just gonna sing a simple song for like the beginning, because there's 100 and There was 11. Now there's 111 people online right now watching my live. Okay, so I'm gonna sing You're Beautiful. This song I wrote. When did I write this song? Okay, I wrote this song around 2 years ago. 2 years ago. And it's about a girl, you know, when after a breakup and then just hoping that you'll find that one person in your life that will love you forever and then tell you you're really beautiful and all. So, yeah, that's how this goes. I'm really nervous, by the way. I don't sing for people. Never sing live for people, so I'm nervous. Okay. Wait, how do I? Okay. Wait, my lyrics is gone. Okay. Sorry, I'm not used to this. I'm gonna start over so my fans shall love me. No. Okay, I'm so sorry. Okay, I got this. No worries. I got this. It's an official takeover by me, and I got this. Okay.
Been waiting for the one to tell me he loves me, to say hey, don't you cry baby, so let me love you and dry your tears away, nothing can come between us, nothing can hurt you baby, you're so beautiful. You've been so hurt, you've tried your best, so let's go home baby, let's go home baby. You're beautiful every day, you're the one I want to marry when the time comes babe. Song in my darkest days, you are my rainbow in my rainy days, cause I am beautiful, I can fly the distance and I don't need you anymore.
I'm just gonna sing the part behind, and I wrote this song like 2 years ago, so I'm still kind of not really familiar with the lyrics. And I remember, you know, being heartbroken by a guy, and then okay. So the back the last part about it is okay.
You know that, don't make me forget about my past and laugh even. my song in my darkest days. You are my rainbow in my rainy days. Cause I am beautiful. I can fly the distance and I don't need you.
There you have it. You're beautiful, and I really hope that I can like, get this song out in the future. I'm not really sure. Tell me what you guys think. I don't know. I wrote it when I was two years ago. I was really young, so yeah. Okay. So I can't sing fake princess. It's not my song. So, and yeah, I like that song too, but I can't sing it. Tattoo on my face. I think I can sing that song. I'm not sure if I can play it. Let me try. How do you sing that song again? let me think. How do you... Oh! God! I can't see it! I'm so frustrated. I forget all my lyrics every time I sing for people. And I don't sing for people, so... Tattoo on my face. You guys are just gonna think that I'm so unprofessional, but... I'm really nervous because I don't sing for people. And where's the Wi-Fi? My Wi-Fi's not working. Okay, tattoo on my face. Someone asked me if I'm answering questions. Just ask me questions, and if I see it, I'll reply it. Don't worry. And okay. Okay, so this is the acoustic version of Tattoo on my face. Okay, let's go.
I'm not wearing any high heels, but I should've grown a couple inches. I've handed over my free will to ya, turned into lover of cliches. Do you see what you did to me? Cause everybody dies. Do you see what you did to me? Cause everybody dies. It's like I got a tattoo on my face and it says your name. I don't care if the love shows. It's like I got a tattoo on my face and it's like it's a tattoo on my face. It won't go away. I let everybody know. Yeah,
so this is Tattoo on My Face. And I remember singing a few English songs. I saw someone asking about another song before. I think I can sing that. Oh, Fast Car. I'm not really sure if I can play it though. Okay, let me try.
You got a fast car.
Okay, that's too low. Let me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can't do this. I'm going out of tune. I'm so sorry. Wait, where's the comments? Okay, well, don't laugh. I'm doing my best. Okay, Do you guys know the song by Sam Smith? Let me try. Oh, what is that called? I'm not the only one. I'm not the only one by Sam Smith. Okay, let's see the lyrics. I love the song super, super much. How do I? Okay. Okay, so what other songs? Let me see what songs that I can. I keep offing and oning this aircon. My mom's gonna kill me. So hot yet so cold. Okay, so as you guys know, I love writing music a lot. So let me see what I can sing for you guys, cause I have a lot of music that is not out yet. So I don't know if I can like sing them. But I'm just gonna sing them because it's for Bizarre, and I love Bizarre, and I love Kenneth, and I love Arisa, and I love Wendy. I love you guys. Just saying. Okay, so, what can I sing? Okay, I have sung your my colors in when I was doing live with Kenneth before. I sung one of my favorite songs that I recently wrote during COVID period, and it's called My Colors. Okay, so for My Colors, as I've told people, I've told you guys, for My Colors, I wrote it because it's about a relationship, and during the relationship, at first, it's all beautiful, and everything you do is for that one perfect guy that you thought was perfect. And then slowly during the relationship, you realize that he's changing every part of you and you lost yourself. So this song is about that song. I mean, this song is about that kind of relationship. About, not losing yourself. I'm really bad at English. I'm so sorry. My English has stopped when I was in primary. No, secondary school. So I've not improved ever since. Okay, so this is My Colors, and I'm just gonna sing the front part for you guys, so.
I colored in between the lines, drew the perfect picture for you. You stopped on my colors for you and showed you the best view for you. I like how our colors ignite before you everything was black and white. We molded into something new, everything was so right, like you. Who would have thought that a color like you would go so well with mine? Then I realized that you're washing all my colors away. Away, yeah. And I bleed rainbows and in colors that don't exist. And I cover myself with my colors, so don't try to repaint me, yeah. Repaint me, rebuild me, change me. You may have every color on your palette, but I'll be the color that you never had. Oh, my colors, my colors, my colors, yeah.
I love this song, but apparently I want to do it in a version that is not this, because I'm not really good in guitar, even though I use it to write songs. But I want to make it into a inspiring kind of melody, maybe a little bit of live band kind of music, or like rock, a little bit of rock. I love rock music and EDM music, so don't judge me by my face. Can you sing I'm Happy? Yeah, I can sing that song. I love that song. And I, to just like give you a backstory about the song, I wrote it when I was crying. And I wrote it in just 15 minutes. So, apparently this song, I felt really lost for the past 3 years before 2020. I was kind of lost with myself, and I kind of, I wasn't happy. I was in a really bad position. So I wrote that song crying in a hotel alone in the dark on the floor. And I wrote it in 15 minutes because, yeah, it meant a lot to me. So, oh my god. After I wrote that song, I told my manager that I really want to put this music out. Even though it's with a really simple lyrics, it's still touching to me, because sometimes you don't have to use such big words to express how you feel sometimes. You're just sad and you're sad, and you're happy and you're happy, so yeah. Okay, so. I'm Happy. It's a Chinese song, but I hope you guys who don't understand Chinese would still like the melody of it, so. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, no. I'm gonna change it to another high tune，嗯，为何把自己变得那么委屈？为何把自己变得那么忧郁？每天想那么多，每晚偷偷哭泣，承受自己不该承受的事情。 说好不忘初心，说好要更努力，说好要好好对待自己，却没有了勇气，没有了自信，忘记了道理。我要找回自己，我要寻找意义，要明白所有的问题。我要天天开心，不要太想面具。我知道我可以，不再对不起我自己。 I'm sorry, oh. Okay, sorry. My hair is irritating me. It's so itchy. Okay, so this song is I'm Happy, and then you guys can search it on Spotify, YouTube. I'm just giving my advertising myself, so I'm gonna stop. And the last part about I'm Happy, because as you guys know, everyone calls me Happy and my name's Happy. So when I wrote for the lyrics for this song, for the last line, I said I'm happy, but before all of it was I'm sorry. So basically I'm just trying to tell myself that I'm really sorry and I'm gonna live up to my name, I'm Happy, and one day I'm really gonna be happy. So I'm just gonna sing this song until I get really happy. So yeah, so this part goes, wait, sorry. 我要找回自己，我要寻找意义，要明白所有的问题。我要天天开心，不要戴上面具。我知道我可以，有一天我想感谢我自己。 I'm happy. So this is my favorite song for the time being that's out. So, yup. And what other song can I sing for you guys? What songs do you wanna hear? I am so cute. I am not cute. I am cool. I am trying to be cool right now. I am cool. I remember when I was filming in the US, LA, and I was with a lot of crew members who spoke English, of course, so they're all from LA, and I haven't been speaking English for a really long time, so just forgive me for my broken English. And so when I went to the US and film, I've been speaking Chinese for my whole for my whole 3 years. So I haven't been improving my English, and I wanted to like prove myself, and I wanted to be this really cool kind of girl. And when all of the actors and the crew members were talking about some movies, and they would be like, oh, that's so cool, man, that's so cool, and stuff like that, and I wanted to join in and be cool. So I was like, yeah, I know, right? That's so cool. But that's what played out in my mind, but what came out of my mouth was like, yeah, it's so cool, so cool. And so they all think that I'm this really cute girl, but I'm not cute. I just didn't know how to like express myself. So yeah, my Chinese is not good too, so I suck at everything. So my Chinese is, it's improving, and I think I communicate without problem with Chinese, just reading and writing part. So yeah. You are cool, yes. Oh, hi. Okay. What's your first my first language? My first language is English before, but now I think it's Chinese, because I speak Chinese all the time now. So Faded. Okay, yeah, Faded. Okay, I used to know how to play Faded on the guitar, but now I'm not. So I think I'm just gonna sing it. Okay, so you are the shadow to my light. Can you feel us? Another star, you fade away. And yeah, okay, I saw someone asking me if I have a boyfriend. I do not. I do not, but I would love to have one. And I remember for my my live with Kenneth, I said I'm not ever gonna find a guy in my industry to date. And a lot of my fans were crying because I'm never gonna date like my co-stars and stuff. So yeah, I'm just gonna put it out there, I'm not gonna date them. They're my really good friends, like Connor and all, but I'm never gonna date them. And we're really good friends, and I don't want to break that. So just so you guys know, we good friends. We good. Have I dated before? I am 20 years old, and I'm turning 21. Of course I've dated before. If not, I'd be like, what am I gonna say? If not, I wouldn't have any experience, and I'll be heartbroken all the time. So having experience is a good thing. So experience stuff. my favorite model, like supermodel, I kind of like, I like Gigi and I like Kendall. They're like super pretty, so super pretty. I did just put it out there that I'll never date him because he's my best friend and I don't date best friends and I don't date people in my industry. Just saying, it's all the gossip. I'm just giving all the gossip to Bazaar because Bazaar. I'm just gonna do it again. My favorite actor and actress. I love Leonardo DiCaprio and Meryl Streep. And Margot Robbie, yeah. When am I going back to China? I really want to go back home right now. All my stuff and all my friends and everyone's there, and I want to go back home now. But what am I gonna do like right now? Because I'm not really allowed to go back right now, and especially because of this COVID situation, everyone's like been really strict about it, and I just hope everything goes well soon, and I hope it goes well for everyone who's staying at home. Just stay strong, write some songs, do some art. Where am I now? I'm in Singapore. Yeah, and basically since the 19th, everyone's going out. So I just hope we won't have to face a wave 2. So everyone, please, please wear your mask and just stay safe and just don't go against the rules, okay? We need to be safe. This is not a joke. And yeah. Go to Taiwan. I don't know. But I heard Taiwan's doing really well. So, yeah, I hope everyone's doing well. This is what I like about you. You never pretend and always be true. Thank you so much. Yes, I am. Yeah, this is why I have a lot of problems being in this industry a lot, because I don't lie and I don't like to like be a teacher's pet and stuff. So it's really hard for me in this industry sometimes because I don't act like a goody two shoes kind of girl. What I think, what I say, what I feel, I just say it, whatever I feel. So it's kind of hard. And even though a lot of people are always like telling me, you know, be yourself, but sometimes in this industry we have to not be ourselves to make it. And that's really sad, and I hope, you know, it changes. And a lot of the times we're always blaming society, but society is us. So I think change starts with us, and we have to make a change and just stop labeling stuff. Just stop labeling people. Just, we can be whoever we want to be, right? And how do you get chosen for Apple commercial? Okay, so about this question, I've already replied many times, and I'm gonna be on my mom's show called 全听你说, and I've replied to that question before too, so I hope you guys go watch it and then you guys know how I've been chosen. And even though my fan base is called 开心果, my fan base English name is called Happiness. It's not Pistachios, just so you guys know. Yeah, I was dubbed in Fake Princess. It's not my real voice. If not, if it was my real voice, it would be much funnier than that. So my mom, yeah, my mom is really true to herself too. Maybe that's why I'm true to myself. And she doesn't lie, but because she's in Singapore and Tasha Ajie, so she has the ability to say whatever's on her mind. But I don't. I'm still working, so I have to work towards that point of successfulness. So, and someone asked, I heard you do magic. Can you show us something? Well, I do a little bit of magic. Not now. I don't have my stuff with me. And I'm really good at magic. I'm like a sidekick to magics everywhere. But because I do not want to do a tutorial for you guys, so I'm just gonna keep my magician's code and not do any magic. Okay. So let me see what other songs I can sing for you guys right now. I remember. Oh, do you guys remember the song "在一起"? This song was written in 2016 when I was just 16, 17 years old. Yeah. And, well, it was finished. It was finished in 2016. But I wrote it when I was 15. Yeah. So, it's a really cute song. The only happy song I have right now. So, tai chi. Okay. Okay, that's too low. Oh my gosh. What's wrong with me? Oh, I realized something. So, this song, because I wrote it when I was 15, my voice was really high, so I had to put my capo on the sixth fret. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. I'm gonna start over. I'm really sorry, guys. I'm new to this. I'm so pissed at myself right now. I wrote so many songs that I can't even sing. I know that you guys have recently been watching my shows, and I would just want to thank you guys for supporting me and watch My Love and Lie to Me and Fake Princess. And both of those shows, we all have worked really hard for it. And yeah, I'm really happy that you guys like it, so. You love the color yellow, right? Yes, yellow is my favorite color. It's my favorite color. Look, it's yellow. Sing an English song. Okay. Let me see what I can sing. I'm sorry, I'm pausing. I'm just looking for song. I don't know. I wrote a lot of songs, but I can't sing most of them because they're not out yet. But when they're out, I promise to do another live and just sing for you guys. I promise. My favorite pet. My favorite pet would be a dog and a cat. Yeah, both of them are my favorite. I used to love dogs more than cats, but then I had my son Pikachu, so I love cats now. Okay, so I'm gonna sing Faded since you guys want to hear it so much. Faded lyrics. I don't think I can like play it, but I'll sing it like that. Okay, so you were the shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Not a star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is set aside. Wanna see us alive. Where are you now? Where are you now? Where are you now? Was it all in my fantasy? Where are you now? Were you only imaginary? Where are you now? Atlantis, under the sea, under the sea. Where are you now? Another dream. The monsters running wild inside of me. I'm faded. Something like that, so. Okay, so. Oh, oh my god. Okay, so. Since you guys want to hear more English songs, but I can't play it, so show me your requests. Oh my. Show me your requests and I'll sing for them if I can. And this is my messy room because I do not make my bed. Princesses do not make their bed. Where do I usually shop at? I do not shop. I usually shop at Art Friend. I go to Art Friend a lot and Popular and web stores because I don't like going out much. But if you guys see me, I'll probably be at Parkway Parade or like Orchard or like, yeah, I don't go out much. I'm sorry. Oh, Plaza Singapura because Art Friend's there. Sing Somebody You Love. Oh, I've sung the song really long ago. And I've posted it on my Instagram too. And if you guys want to see the long version of it, you guys can go scroll my IGTV. And I've sung Someone You Love before. So, Someone You Loved lyrics. Okay, so I love this song. Okay, so I'm going under and this time I feel there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got a way of driving me crazy. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. Okay, this is too high. I'm sorry. I'm not really sure about the key. let me think about it. So. Another day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. Yeah, I love this song. So you guys can hear the full version on my Instagram, so. And someone wants me to sing Can't Help Falling in Love with You. I think I can play that on a guitar too. Let me try. Give me time. Tabs. Okay. So I know, I'm not really sure how long I'm supposed to do this live thing, but I'm just doing it as long as I can because bizarre. I can't help falling in love with you. Can't help falling in love. Elvis Presley. My Elvis right here, right now. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Okay. Let me try. My favorite lyrics from this song, I'm gonna sing for you. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love, falling in love. Favorite song. What's the other song? Oh, I can sing Hallelujah too. Hallelujah. How do you sing this song? I think it's the same. Okay.
A secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, the major lift, the baffled king composing Hallelujah.
I'm not really sure about the guitar. I'm just looking at the tabs while I play it. So, hope you guys like it though. All of Me by John Legend. I love that song. Okay, I love a lot of songs. I'm sorry. But I gotta sing it. I gotta sing it out for you guys. So, All of Me. What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and kicking me out. Okay. So, here goes.
What would I do without your smart mouth. Join me in and kicking me out. I got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy. Don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine.
That's so low. Sorry.
You're crazy and I'm out of mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Of your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me. You give me all of you.
How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you cry, you're beautiful too. Okay. I don't know why when I'm singing this, I feel like sleeping. I think I'm singing myself to sleep. I'm so sorry for Bizarre. Like, too bizarre. There's only 141 people watching this right now. And I feel really bad because I'm not that famous, so I can't bring much fans along, but I'm really sorry. Hi, Windy! And yeah, I will do better next time, and when I become more famous, I'll do you proud. I'll do you proud. Oh, I love this song. Does anybody love Paparazzi? I think I can put like a backing track song to this. Let me see if I find it. Paparazzi, piano karaoke. Okay.
We are the crowd, we're coming out. Got my flesh on, it's true. Need that picture of you, it's so magical. We'd be so fantastical. Leather and jeans, garage glamorous. Not sure what it means, but this photo of us, it don't have a price. Ready for those flashing lights. 'Cause you know that, baby, I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me. Paparazzi. Baby, there's no other superstar. You know that I'll be your paparazzi. Promise I'll be kind, but I won't stop until that boy is mine. Baby, you'll be famous, chase you down until you love me. Paparazzi.
Yay! Okay, I love this song, Paparazzi, and the piano version is just lit. Okay, so what other songs I can sing for you before I end this live? Or, yeah. Keep liking this video. Keep liking it. Like it. Let Bizarre know I'm fantastic. Aw, thanks. Thanks for the likes. Let me see what I can sing. What can I sing for you guys? Piano instrumental. I See Fire by Ed Sheeran. This is the end in fire. We should all burn together. Watch the flames climb high into the night. Calling our father, oh, stand by and we will watch the flames burn up, burn on the mountainside. And if we should die tonight, then we should all die together. Raise our glass of wine for the last time. Calling our father, oh, prepare as we will. Watch the flames burn up, burn on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire burning the trees. Now I see fire hollowing souls. Now I see fire, blood in the breeze. And I hope that you'll remember me. Yay! Okay, well, I realize I've been saying yay after I sing every song. That should be my trademark. Okay. Let's see what other songs I can sing. Clarity! I'm pretty sure you guys know the song, but it's actually really hard, and I don't think I can reach that high, but I'm just gonna... It's fun, for fun.
I dive into frozen waves where the past comes back to life. I feel for the selfish pain, it was worth it every time. Hold still right before we crash, cause we both know how this ends. The clock ticks till it breaks your glass, and I'll drown in you again. Cause you are the piece of me I wish I didn't need. Chasing relentlessly, still fighting, I don't know why. Even love is tragedy, why are you my clarity?
Okay, I'm gonna stop before I break my voice and embarrass myself in front of Bazaar, but, like, yeah, I have 46 seconds left. And I just want to say thank you guys for being here and supporting my live show. And I hope you guys just keep supporting me, supporting Singapore's Bazaar. And, yeah, hopefully I can do another shoot with them. And, yeah, and I hope you guys will be happy forever. Have fun with life, and be careful of COVID, and have fun, and be sure to support me forever. Bye guys, bye, bye.